Which U.S. president? Which U.S. president earned the nickname "the last cock hat"? Which U.S. president earned the nickname "the last cooked hat"? Now I'll give you four options, and you try to guess which one from these four options that you think is the correct answer for the question. And here is a list of the options. The first option is Thomas Jefferson. Second option is James Monroe. The third option is Ulysses S. Grant, and the last option is Harry Truman. So from these four options, what do you think? Which one is the correct answer for the question? And now, let me show you the correct answer for the question. And the correct answer for the question is James Monroe. So that's the answer for the question, James Monroe. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you find this video very useful, you can help this channel to grow by subscribing to the channel, click the subscribe button, and like this video. And if you want to share it with your friend, just go ahead, click the share button, and you can share it to any social media that you wish. And if you want to comment in this video, just go ahead, find comment section and comment, say whatever you want in it. I think that's all of it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and see you again in another video. Bye bye.